Hey, what's going on, Guardians? My name is the Black Link, and with this week's reset, the Lepidopterus Triumph is finally available in its entirety, with all 10 of the Lucent Moths now being available for pickup to complete that Triumph. Now, over the last 5 weeks, we've basically been putting out individual videos showing where each of these Lucent Moths can be found. This video is going to be a collection of where to find all 10 of those moths, so you don't have to go watch, you know, 5 different individual videos. You can just catch all 10 by watching this one video. If you haven't started the Lepidopterus Triumph yet, essentially there are Lucent Moths hidden throughout Savathun's throne world. 10 to be exact. Some of these will be located in patrol zones. You might have to fight a few enemies in order to get them to spawn, while some of them are going to be located in instance zones or lost sectors. Either way, just follow the pathways we're taking in this video and it'll take you right to where each Lucent Moth can be found. Collect them all and then return to Finch in the Quagmire where you can set them up in the nearby cave. Once you've done that, you can claim the Lepidopterus Triumph. Hopefully this helped some of you Guardians out there and made it a little bit easier to figure out where all these things are. If you enjoyed, feel free to drop a like, make sure you subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay up to date with all the latest stuff we're putting out. I'm out for now. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, I am the Black Link. You Guardians, stay frosty. We'll be right back.
Protecting Wellspring again? Why delay inevitable? Witness.
The Scorn are ravenous for the Wellspring. We'd better hold our ground.